long.
Let's go, Polly.
Where the grass don't grow and we drunk by noon.
Yeah.
We've grown accustomed to them ghetto days, them glory ways. It's so poetic that you feel what the story says. How could you not feel what I feel? As I paint a vivid picture of my life in the real, this is so real. Put yourself in my shoes. Hear your mother sing the blues while I'm stymied by the news we paid dues. I put my soul in these poems, and I spit it for the babies when I told you these poems. You see them babies on the corner block that's folding their arms. The ghetto's like a university and we sold you these dorms. I ain't trying to sell you hearsay, I'ma tell you what I know. That's a 10-year-old baby about to sell you that blow. And he come from a place where the nights ain't come. And them little niggas still they got a right to bear arms. You can ring the alarm, but the folk never come. And the smoke never clears like cheats and chum. Welcome to the slum. But we find prophets on corner stoops clutching fistful of crack crumbs. And we seek on high. There's a Holy Ghost revival when dope fiends geek on high. This is not blasphemy. This is our lives at a glimpse. Our disciples are gangsters and our pastors are pimps. I heard two dudes arguing what it means to be Christ-like. Ask that Chicago dude what it means to be vice-like. And he'll show you his Lord. Stay dreaming of things you can't seem to afford. It's an everyday thing for a young man to sell his soul for the grill and the gold and the shiny things that roll. Ask that same young man what it mean to be saved. He'll show you a Glock 9 with a full clip and 1,000 ways to get paid. See, our Marys and Josephs were simply pimps and whores. Our Cains and Abels were the same thing as yours. Our prophets were old men that retired from the game with a million and one ways to plot and scheme to get cream. So we ain't got time for y'all to be selling us dreams. Look into the eyes of a baby on a day that a problem never reaches teens. And we like gospel music. That's why we listen to Pop. He was the closest thing to a real life preacher we got. We don't need these soapbox preachers with political goals. Trying to save these black babies is a critical role. Nobody's saving their soul. We don't like the way that you walk. Your conversation sounds foreign. We don't like the way that you talk. So ask that West Coast dude what it means to be covered in blood. He'll show you a red rag with an AK and lead you right to the hood.
Let's go, poet.
Either you blood, either you slanging your bang. Your trust of drugs, weed, speed, heroin, or cocaine. Like it's a natural thing for young babies to bang. And young girls becoming mothers at the age of 13. So ask that schoolyard girl what it means to be pure. She'll tell you her newborn babes, the only thing is for sure. So go on and preach to the choir. We got more serious issues. We look up to hustlers and dope dealers and Don Juan is the bishop. Our church is a corner box. We congregate every day. We ain't saying it's the right thing, but it's the order our way. Peace to the God.
Let's go.